It's me, Lila, here, and today I'm making a fake squishy, but that's why I'm making it homemade. So let's get started with this video. So this is what you will need. You will need a sponge, a pink felt tip, and a wait, you don't really need that. So you're gonna, well, I'm gonna add the black one, and I'm gonna get in a minute. So first you're gonna draw the mouth, like smiley face. But you have to keep on doing it because here's an example. Because if you do it like that, you can't really see it, so you have to keep on going over it. So after you're happy with it, you're going to get a black pen or a blue pen. I might get a blue. So after you're gonna draw two eyes, remember, keep on going over it. But you don't have to, you can do green eyes, brown eyes, black eyes, but I'm not judging yours because I don't need to. Only if you make this, because I sometimes watch squishy videos, but I don't make them in real life. I think I need to go over the mouth in red. No, see, it's broken. I'm gonna use the pink, but dark. The blue eye is bigger than the other eye. So this eye is bigger than the eye, so no. I'm gonna show you my finishing touch. So that was my jumbo squishy. And that's everything for today. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. Bye.